Did you know that brass instruments are made with brass, which is an alloy of copper and zinc? 70% copper, 30% zinc. And the reason that that metal is used for making brass instruments is because it has a unique property of being bendable after it has been heated, so that you can make all of these different curved pieces of tube.